23 years ago, the alien Ceph invaded our world. We stopped them. I stopped them. But the Cell Corporation seized the opportunity, stepping into the power vacuum, quickly growing in size and influence to the brink of world domination. Cell took us all by surprise. Even me. Call me Prophet. And I'm the only one who knows what's coming. Cell are not the real threat to our world. The most powerful alien, the Alpha Ceph, still lives. He showed me a glimpse of the future. He knows what drives me, what I believe. That being a good soldier comes down to one thing, to one single question. What are you prepared to sacrifice? Remember me. When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet. When my own flesh and blood held me back, I sacrificed that too. Replaced it like a spare part. Victory costs. Every time you pay a little more. I saw a glimpse of what's coming. And there was nothing left of me to stop it. When the greatest combat machine fails, what do we do then? What do I do?
Whoa, easy! Friendlies! You remember friendlies.
Psycho. Where's your nano suit?
Cell skinned me. Skinned us all. You're the last one. It's all about that suit now. Here, take my backup. Dave, three to come out. Keep low. Move! Dave, Bandit, make the diversion. Prophet, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo One. Initiating burnout. Over.
Copy that, Romeo One.
We've got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you from the K-Vaults in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were going to do the same to you? Cell? Those guys? Oh, forget it.
Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave
that's
the area.
That's that. Cell security AI.
Silencer on.
We're walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go. Do this quietly. They've got QRF teams on standby.
They pulled everyone.
You hear that?
Watch my back.
Target, over.
That was a bit messy.
Maybe you need this.
A bow?
Yeah. Makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over.
Romeo 1, Romeo 2, burnout is complete. Over.